Yeah, today is Tuesday, ¿no? Today is Tuesday, November 9th, 2021. Yeah, listen to this.
Unit 3. Language Practice. A. Guess Who.
Wow, Kyle. I'm shocked by your math score.
Okay, let's listen to Gabriela. Is Gabriela there?
Present.
Okay, Gabriela. Start. Wow.
Wow, Kyle. I'm shocked by your math score.
Gabriela. Escuche, repite.
Wow, Kyle. I'm shocked by your math score.
Yeah, siga así. Yeah, you say, wow, Kyle, I am shocked by your math score. So Jessica starts about us, about the, I mean, ask the question about the score, mathematics, no? How Kyle is in mathematics? She's good, she's good at it, or she's not good at it? Okay, what does he say?
I'm not. I'm usually lost in thought following lunch, and since that class is at 1 o'clock, I pretty much expected this to happen.
Okay, Joshua. I am not. Joshua. No está Joshua. Siga César Burgos.
I'm not.
Siga, Burgos.
I'm not. I'm usually lost in thought following lunch. And science that class is at 1 o'clock. I very much expect this to happen.
Yeah. Okay. Now, Ariana, you say what Jessica
what
says.
What about you, Alan?
Present. what about you, Alan?
Uh-huh. What about you, Alan? That is the second I say partner or classmate, no? You say Kyle and Alan. So Jessica is making the questions, you see? No? Yeah, you say, what about you, Alan? Alan says,
I always give our math teacher my full attention, and I think my score shows that. How did you do in biology, Jessica?
Yeah, now you say Cano, no? Cano continues. Cando?
Present.
Continue with Alan. I am always.
I always give our math teacher my full attention. I think my score shows that. How did you do in biology, Jessica?
Yes. First, the dialogue started with math, no mathematics. Then Kyle says something about lunch. Jessica says nothing. Alan, he talks about math teacher, no? But he says he gives full attention, his full attention. And the question is the other subject, biology. What does Jessica say? Maite, what is Jessica saying?
What do you think? It's my favorite class.
Maite.
What do you think? It's my favorite class.
What do you think? What do you say? What do you imagine? It's my favorite class. Yeah, you say It's my favorite class. What does it mean? Jessica loves it or Jessica hates it? Yeah, she loves it. What do you think? What do you say? It's my favorite class. She loves biology, no? Jessica loves biology. Yeah, now Kyle, let's see what he says.
I wish I could hang on our biology teacher's every word like you do. Maybe my score would have been the same as yours.
Okay, Byron.
Present.
Calada.
I wish I could hang on our biology teacher's every word like you do. Maybe my score would have been the same as yours.
Yeah, you say, I wish I could hang on our biology teacher's every word. Hang on every word. Colgarse, ¿no? Cada palabra. I wish I could hang on our biology teacher's every word like you do. I wish, ojalá, dice, ¿no? I wish. That means he doesn't. Oh, he doesn't pay attention. He is lost. You say, maybe my score would have been the same as yours. So what does it mean? He is not good at biology. Kyle is terrible at biology. You see? Kyle is not good at biology. Now, Alan. What does he say?
Don't worry, Kyle. You definitely didn't have other things on your mind in English.
You see, Alan, what does he say? Encalada. Ah, ya dijo, no encalada. Spin, sería. Spin. Spin. No está. Siga, David. Don't worry, David.
Present.
Okay, David. Don't worry, Kyle.
Don't worry, Kans. You definitely didn't have other things on your mind in English.
Yeah, what does it mean? Don't worry, Kyle. You definitely didn't have other things on your mind in English. Definitely, you didn't have any other things on your mind in English. Kyle says, siga Nicolás Jacome. Kyle, escuche primero.
True, that's the one class where I'm always all ears.
Siga.
Jacome. True, that's the one class where I'm always all ears.
True, that is the only class where I am always all ears. All ears. The question is, what subject? English? Biology? Don't worry, Kyle. You definitely didn't have other things of mine in English. True, that's the one class where I am always all ears. Jessica, siga Alison. Primero escuche, primero escuche.
It shows. By looking at the scores Alan and I received, it seems like we were in a haze the whole time.
Okay. Siga, Alison. And
if you're looking at this time, Alan and they received to scream like we're in a start at the world of time.
And it shows, se ve, ¿no? It shows, esto muestra, by looking at the scores, usted ya va a ver las notas este viernes a las 6 de la tarde. By looking at the scores, Alan and I received. Los dos recibieron las notas, ¿no? Jessica y Alan, ¿no? It seems like we were in a haze the whole time. Now, if you see the expressions on page 42 in your books, so what do you have? Let's analyze that. Yeah, you have lost in thought, no? What does it mean, lost in thought? You have lost in thought. Yeah, if you see this page, where is it? I am lost. Yes, it is. Yeah. So what does it mean? Lost in thought. He doesn't know. You say worried. You say confused. You say clarified. Yeah, in your books you have preoccupied or worried. No? So the corresponding meaning is worried. Do you say not worried? Worried. Next, you say give my full attention. Give my full attention. Give my full attention. So this is worried, preoccupied, attentive, clarify, confuse, or choose something. And it is attentive. You say attention, attentive, no? So the meaning is attentive. Attentive. Next you have, what do we have? Hang on. And every word, the same meaning, no? Hang on, attentive. Attentive. Then you have on your mind. Have on your mind. So what does it mean, have on your mind? You say worried, no? There you have worried. Worried. Or you say preoccupied. Then you have all my ears. All my ears. Or all ears. What does it mean? All ears. Attentive. Attentive. And in a haze. What's the idea in a haze? In a fog. You say worried, preoccupied. So in a haze, in a fog, you say worried. Again, no? Worried. Up. There you have the meaning, no? Entonces, ¿qué completo? Veamos. What is the answer? Veamos.
You.
Me ayuda, por favor. David ya dijo. Dominic.
Present.
Yeah, you have listened to the audio. Yeah, we listen to this. Match the report card to speaker, Jessica, Kylo, Alan, to whom it most likely belongs. You say biology C, English A, math D, biology B minus. English C minus, math A. Biology A, English C, math B plus. The first one, what do you have? ¿Qué puso usted, Dominica?
Kyle.
Kyle, yeah, let's see. Kyle, you say.
Unit 3.
Yes, language you say practice. Kyle. A. Kyle. Next. No estaba Spin. Nicolás ya dijo. Alondra. Next, what do you have?
Alan.
Alan. And Jorge, what do you have the third one?
Who Jessica.
Is? Jessica, no? Yeah, there you have. That's it, no? But in order to understand, in order to complete the names, we had to understand the dialogue, no? Now, let's continue with the second. The second is make inference. There you have. So, let's complete this chart, but we have to listen, no? Listen to the audio, check the appropriate inference, and include your reasons. Use the expressions you have learned, if possible. Now, the expressions could be shed light on, clear up, break down, mix up, throw off, and muddy the waters. That's why you have the letter B and the letter B on page 42. Veamos, ¿qué dice la primera, Jiménez Jorge? Ben has
Ben has recently begun working at his job.
Yeah, you see, it is about a job. Maybe it is a new job. Number two, Alan, Ryan.
Ryan got information that was similar to what they both said.
Now, here you have Ryan gave Ben. So maybe two workers, and they are using information. And this information is similar, what the boss, el jefe, what he said. Carlos Medina, Linda. No está Carlos.
In Bennett's training.
Yeah, Linda wasn't involved in Ben's training. Ah, Linda, maybe she's a worker, a new worker. And she was not in the course for training, no? Ben's training. Ben is the instructor. Maybe he's the teacher. Or he's the manager. Yeah, Jose Mena. Ben doesn't
want to admit to his manager that he doesn't understand some things.
Yeah, Ben doesn't want to, doesn't want to admit to his manager. No, Ben is not the manager. Ben is another worker, no? It's other worker. He doesn't understand some things. Maybe he's a new one. And he doesn't understand some instructions from the manager. Yeah, some rules in the office, in the company. Kayla, Linda is
very passionate with those who need assistance.
Maybe Linda is the secretary. Or Linda is the assistant. She is very patient with those who need assistance. Or maybe she is another boss, no? And she's patient who needs some assistance, no? So we don't know. Let's listen to this. Aquí tiene, ¿no?
Unit 3. Veamos. Language practice. B. Make inferences. Linda, I'm having some trouble.
How can I help?
Could you clear up how I'm supposed to fill out this leave request form?
I thought you were taught that at orientation.
I was. Our manager explained it, but I forgot some steps. Then I talked to Ryan, and he really mixed me up.
Well, I don't want to muddy the waters more, so I think you should talk to our manager.
All right. Could you at least break down the reimbursement procedure for me? That wasn't covered on my first day.
Sure. First, you need to wait and collect all of the receipts for the month. Once you put in the application, you can't adjust it. Then you need to add a 3% bonus to any amount that was charged outside of the immediate area.
Wait. You threw me off with that last part.
Honestly, Ben, I think you should just redo your orientation.
Okay, listen to the second one. The second time, I mean. So don't forget, you have Ben, Ryan, Linda. You have the manager, no? Ben, Ryan, Linda, and the manager. Again.
Unit 3. Language practice. B. Make inferences. Linda, I'm having some trouble.
How can I help?
Could you clear up how I'm supposed to fill out this leave request form?
I thought you were taught that at orientation.
I was. Our manager explained it, but I forgot some steps. Then I talked to Ryan, and he really mixed me up.
Well, I don't want to muddy the waters more, so I think you should talk to our manager.
All right. Could you at least break down the reimbursement procedure for me? That wasn't covered on my first day.
Sure. First, you need to wait and collect all of the receipts for the month. Once you put in the application, you can't adjust it. Then you need to add a 3% bonus to any amount that was charged outside of the immediate area.
Wait, wait, wait. You threw me off with that last part.
Honestly, Ben, I think you should just redo your orientation.
Yeah. So please,
Unit 3. Look at
the phrases in your books, page 42. Mire las frases de la página 42. You have clarify, exercise B, no? Clarify and confuse, part B. Clarify, shed light on, clear up, break down, and confuse, mix up, throw off, and muddy the waters, muddy the waters. Ahora va a escuchar y voy a interrumpir, a cortar, digamos, el audio y le pregunto, ¿no? Entonces, permítame. Gracias, Daniela. Le veo ahí que está atenta. Igual Allison. También le veo a Abigail, a Pérez. Pérez no le veo, pero solo veo una pared ahí. Ah, no, pero está a un ladito. Gracias, Ismael. Gracias, Maite. Ok, David. Le veo clarito. Ok, Alondra, Doménica, Sebastián, William, Aaron, Jennifer, Noemí, Spin y Gabriel. Al resto no le veo. Listo. Atento, por favor, ¿no? Corto y pregunto. ¿Listos? Ahí va.
Language practice. B. Make inferences. Linda, I'm having some trouble.
How can I help?
Yeah. Who is in trouble, or who has problems, Ben o Linda? Keila. Ah, pero ya le pregunté a Keila, ¿no? Vamos con Allison. Who has problems, Ben o Linda?
Linda, I'm having some trouble.
How can I help?
Could you?
Yeah. No está Allison. Escuche.
Can you clear up how I'm supposed to fill out this leave request form?
I thought you were taught that at orientation.
Yeah, the second question is, did he pay attention in the orientation? A ver, ¿quién me ayuda contestando, por favor? Who has problems, Linda or Ben? And did he pay attention in the orientation? A ver, Allison, si está, me contesta. Allison Ocaña.
Present.
Escuche nuevamente. The question is, who has problems?
Present.
Make inferences. Linda, I'm having some trouble.
How can I help?
Could you clear up how I'm supposed to fill out this leave request form?
I thought you were taught that at orientation.
Yeah, what is the situation? Who has problems, Ocaña? La respuesta sería Ben, ¿no? Ben has problems. Y la otra pregunta dice, did he pay attention in the orientation? Yes, he did, or no, he didn't. Maybe, no, he didn't. Okay. Siga Pazmiño. Siga Pérez. Okay, Pérez, me escucha, por favor. La pregunta siguiente.
I was. Our manager explained it, but I forgot some steps.
Okay, what did he forget? What did Ben forget? Pérez, what did he forget? What did he forget? Escucha otra vezita. Ahí va.
I was. Our manager explained it, but I forgot some steps.
What did he forget?
My manager explained it.
Yeah, in this case, the manager, he gave the orientation, no? The manager gave the orientation, but Ben, he forgot something. Y él dice, He forgot.
Our manager explained it, but I forgot some steps.
Yeah, he forgot the steps. No, he forgot the steps. Los pasos. Reynoso. Reynoso.
Present.
Escuche.
Then I talked to Ryan, and he really mixed me up.
When he talked to Ryan, his partner, his co-worker, I think he's. What happened? Did he explain or he could not explain? Ryan could explain or Ryan couldn't explain?
Ryan could explain.
Ryan couldn't, no? Ryan couldn't explain. Or Ryan, you say, mix him up, no? Le confundió más. Luego dice, me ayuda, por favor, Rubio. ¿Listo, Rubio?
Well, I don't want to muddy the waters more, so I think you should talk to our manager.
Oh.
Rubio, what does Linda say? She is sure she's going to help him, or she is not sure? Rubio, no está. Siga, Ruiz.
Present.
Yeah, is Linda going to confuse him or is Linda to clarify him?
Is Linda to clarify him?
Seguro, escuché.
Don't want to muddy the waters more.
Mixed me up.
Well, I don't want to muddy the waters more.
I don't want to muddy. No, I don't want to muddy the waters more. Usted tiene la expresión. Muddy, muddy the waters, ¿no? Confundirle más. Entonces, Linda teme que lo va a confundir más. ¿Pero qué le recomienda Jennifer? Jennifer, ¿qué le recomienda? What does she recommend?
Well, I don't want to muddy the waters more, so I think you should talk to our manager.
What does she suggest? What does she recommend?
Talk with your manager.
Ajá. My manager o her manager?
Her manager.
Okay, no? If you and me are part of the company, maybe we can say our manager, no? Yeah. Muy bien, Lisbeth, no es mi serie. Escuche.
All right. Could you at least break down the reimbursement procedure for me? That wasn't covered on my first day.
Sure. First, you need to wait and collect all of the receipts for the month.
What does he have to wait for? Noemi, escucha otra vez.
For me, that wasn't covered on my first day.
Sure. First, you need to wait and collect all of the receipts for the month.
What does he have to do? Noemi?
Present.
What does he have to do? What does he have to do?
Sure. First, you need to wait and collect all of the receipts for the month. Once you put in the application...
He has to... Escuche, he has to...
On my first day.
Sure. First, you need to wait and collect all of the receipts for the month.
Yeah. He has to go or he has to wait?
He has to go.
He has to go or he has to wait? Escuche.
Sure. First you need to wait and collect all of the receipts for the month.
He has to?
To wait.
He has to wait. No le puede ayudar en ese momento. He has to wait. Y luego, Abigail.
Once you put in the application, you can't adjust it. Then you need to add a 3% bonus to any amount that was charged outside of the immediate area.
Wait. You threw me off with that last part.
3% bonus to any amount that was charged outside of the immediate area.
Wait. You threw me off with that last part.
What happened at the end, Lisbeth? He is confused. Or he understood?
He's confused.
He's confused. No, wait. And again, he's confused, no? He needs, she or Linda repeats the instructions, no? Listo. Tenga la bondad. Usted tiene inference. Ben has recently begun working at his work. Yes or no? ¿Qué dice usted, Daniela? ¿Marcamos aquí esta? ¿Sí o no? Gracias. Ben has recently begun working at his job. At his job, ¿no? Ben ha empezado a trabajar en este trabajo. ¿Le marcamos 10 o no?
No.
Sí. Ahí está. Marque, por favor. La razón, ¿por qué? A ver. Deme la razón. Ya escuchamos. Lea, por favor.
Ben is easily mixed up with basic information related to his work's producers.
Ok. Cuando usted le dan un trabajo, bueno, usted ya próximamente va un año más y de pronto usted tendrá un trabajito, ¿no? Los que van a trabajar después de graduarse. Yeah, you say Ben is easily mixed up. What is mixed up? There you have. Confused. Mixed up. Throw up. Muddy the waters. Está confundido. So he didn't understand the instruction, ¿no? Ryan. ¿Qué dice Ryan? A ver. Regrese, por favor, en 5 minutitos. Termine ahí. Regresamos. Regrese, por favor.